a neat thing then is as he's holding it, it's going up and it's going closer to the carriage as well.
Yeah, we were just saying. We deal with ropes quite a bit in search and rescue.
Oh yeah.
You have to be qualified rope person or run something like that.
Is that right?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I think Monty's got a lot of
we just do the rope like the brakes, like he's got a motor on. See how he's holding his brake on there?
Oh yeah.
That's a motor thing.
Okay.
That flips both ways and that's a handbrake, you see?
Yeah, it brakes when it's released. It's got a disc brake that hoist on.
Yeah.